You're probably wondering how I got myself into this situation. Well, let me explain it to you. It all started when this four-eyed lady asked me to do a TikTok. And I, as a homeless child, had nothing better to do. So I decided to help. Plus, I hadn't eaten in about 2 weeks. So really, it was a win-win situation. She got her TikTok and her 3 views, and I, well, you guessed it. I took advantage of the situation and, yep, had myself a delicious pie. Ooh, joke's on you, stupid lady.